How can a very old industry like the beer industry reinvent itself? Today, we're gonna delve into the world of digitization in a traditional world. This is Nalta Explores Digital Beer. I'm together with Sebastian of Beerwolf. What's your role at Beerwolf?
As a co-founder, I'm mainly responsible for retention, meaning that I want to keep our customers satisfied and encourage them to come back and make a repeat purchase.
The reason why I want you in this Nalta Explores episode, that we're talking a lot about digital transformation and customer journeys. And you are doing this in a very traditional market, the beer market. What's the recipe for that?
The recipe is opening up a unlocked potential in the digitalization of marketing and sales and logistics in a very traditional market.
So how did you unlock this potential, for instance, on digital marketing?
Well, what we did, we tried to add something extra to what a brewer already does. We don't have to explain how to brew beers. We don't have to explain how to label the bottles. What we did was we added marketing expertise to the whole sales process.
And how did you convince the first ones to actually work together with Beerwolf?
Well, I think one of the benefits of being a Heineken-owned company is that Heineken already showed for decades what the power of marketing and brand building can be. So that was one of the reasons why I think brewers thought we would be credible in our story to market their products as well.
And how long did it take for the first results to come clear?
I think that was within the very first few weeks already of opening up our shop in the Netherlands.
So how important is data at this first start of this digital journey?
Very important. I think data is one of the key benefits that we have considered to any other FMCG company.
What's an FMCG company?
Sorry, fast moving consumer goods. Yeah. No, working for Heineken, I almost always had to struggle with finding the transactional data. And within this company, we own the whole customer journey from the orientation phase until the final sale. That means that we've got a huge amount of data that can generate insights, helping us to improve the assortment, for instance. What are the relevant products in an assortment in the UK, and how does that differ from a market as Germany, for instance? Mm-hmm. It can help us optimize our pricing model. It can help us optimize our route to market. It can help us to optimize to add new products. So it's really a distinctive value that we have.
I really didn't realize this. You know, we know how important data is, but I didn't realize that Beerwolf was actually built on data.
Well, it's built on beer and data, I would say. Data is so important, not only for us, but also for the brewers to understand, for instance, where their products are sold. I noticed the beautiful story of Brouwerij Noord in Rotterdam. Very popular brewery already, before Beowulf was even raised. What we could offer him was to expand his business, not only to the Rotterdam region, but to the north of Scotland. And we could prove that based on sales data. And that was an eye-opener, not only for him, but for many other brewers that we work with.
So we learned a lot in this Nalta Explores about traditional business in a digitized world, the importance of data. And my final question is, what is your advice to the people watching this video? What's their first step to digitize their business?
I think prepare for scale, speed up and hire the best talent.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Mike.
What's your favorite beer?
Ooh, triple carmelite.
What's your favorite beer?
Ooh, triple caramelite.